I'm all traumatized from that horrible, horrible summer we've had, but I'm telling you one thing, I'm never going to that shrink again.